Good morning, 11th level students. Now we are going to study first chapter, lesson 1, Introduction to Microeconomics. The economics is classified into two systems. First on microeconomics, next one is macroeconomics. First of all, now we are going to study 11th chapter 1, first lesson to Introduction to Microeconomics. The word economics from Greek word, the ancient Greek word, akio noma, yas. Okio means households, nime means managements, custom, and law. The term economics means management of households and custom and also law. Now we are going to the first question. What is meant by economics? The term economics means management of households. Political economy is renewed as economics by Alfred Marshall. And second one is different microeconomics. Microeconomics means it's the study of individuals, units, say households, firms or industries. What are goods? The good, the material, things and services which satisfy human wants are called as goods in economics. Distinguish between goods and services. Goods, material things, tangible things is one thottu unarakoodiyathu. Intangible service enam intangible adhe thottu unaramudiyathu. Next question is, point is, exists independently by the owner. In service, inseparable from the maintenance. That point, it can be stored. Services, that point, it cannot be stored. They store on the same thing. And services, same thing. Types of utility. First, farm utility. Second one is time utility. Third one is place utility. Fourth one is service utility. Fourth one is passive utility. First, farm utility. The positive economics. An increase in money supply implies a price increase in an economy. As the irrigation facilities and application of chemical fertilizer expand, the production of food grains increases. Fertilizer so otherwise the but the irrigation facilities adhigapaduthina appo enna namakku undu automatically vandhu enna namakku undu endru increase aagum money supply increase production increase aagum money supply increase aagum. Next one is an increase in birth rate and decrease in the death rate reflect the rate of growth of population. நம்முடைய பிறப்பீதம் உயரும் பொழுதும் இறப்பீதம் குறையும் பொழுதும் அந்த ரேட் ஆஃப் நம்முடைய growth of population is reflect அதில் பிரதிபலிக்கும். பிறப்பீதமும் இறப்பீதமும் பிறப்பீதம் அதிகமாகி இறப்பீதம் குறையும் பொழுது நம்முடைய ரேட் ஆஃப் growth of population வந்து ரிஃப்ளெக்ட் ஆகிறதுக்கும் பிரதிபலிக்கும். செவன்த், டிடெக்டிவ் மெத்தட், அனலிட்டிக்கல் மெத்தட் ஆர் அப்சர்டிவ் மெத்தட். இரண்டு நேம் உண்டு, வெளியே மெதட் அனலிட்டிக்கல் மெத்தட் பகுத்தாய் செய்யலாம் ஆர் அப்சர்ட் மெத்தட் ரெண்டு வந்து சொல்லலாம். இட் கன்சிஸ்ட் இஸ் டிரைவிங் கன்க்ளூஷன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் ஜெனரல் பிரின்சிபல்ஸ் இன் பிளேஸ் ஆர் டூல்ஸ். தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்.